So we're going all the way back to Troy, which I believe she wants us to meet us over there at that safe house. Do we continue with main missions? Or do we go do the side mission real quick? Where's chasing the past? Oh, it's right here. Yeah, let's go right here. Oh no, I'm about to miss, aren't I? Thank God. Well, there's actually something I want to change in my inventory. I'm not going to be using Tahir's weapon just yet. I think we should save it, because it's just such a crazy ass weapon. Where's like my... Yes, but... rack on. That's how I want it. Use the bat. There we go. Use some of my more weaker weapons first. Also, where is that? Over here. Gotta give that stuff into the quartermaster. Got three relief ones. Whatever. Seven base damage, that's really nice. Okay, 11-2, I think it was. Sitting on the ground.
Let's see what this says.
Detective Julie and his assistant begin their search for the missing person of Dolma Street. Oh, come on, you have to help me. Dad's been out all day. Come on, we're going to find him. The missing person of interest went out very normally to get some food, only to become missing under mysterious circumstances. Detectives Mike and Tom Dooley are sent to look for clues in the other apartments.
Alright, boys, you were playing detective. What happened next?
Nope, my controller is almost out of battery here.
Man who lives there has seen something, or maybe Maybe he saw too much. We will interrogate him later. Hey, where are you going? Wait for me. Detective Julie's partner has left the area of investigation, no doubt in pursuit of some clue. It appears that he's gone down to the basement. I'm following his lead now.
Well, there's the bar sign sitting here. They went to the basement. Let's check apartment 4 real quick. Basement we go.
Okay, what now?
Detective Julie reporting. I'm entering the basement to check the trace. Mike, are you here? Mike, is that you?
Search apartment 3 for the basement keys. I did not see these keys here earlier. But then again, I almost missed that note just sitting in the door. This is mad ominous, though.
Oh, Jesus.
Where the fuck? What the fuck?
Mike!
Was Mike a dog?
Mike!
And that was Mike.
Yeah, Mike. What are the serial killer is this? Cannibal?
Case closed.
Something fucked up here, man. I don't want to ask too many questions. Let's get the fuck out of here. Tariq is all the way up there. off the lights. Oh, fucking hell. Get out, get out, get out. Shot a fucking explosive. Quick, 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 quick. Run.
You're back. Did you find Mike?
Mike was his dog. He's dead. And so is his father. It wasn't even the infected, it was just some twisted creep.
This place is too much for people. Listen, Crane. These are the keys to the museum storage. There's a lot of weapons from all different times. Maybe you'll find something useful there.
Thanks, Tariq. Yeah, but there's something else I want from you.
Sure, anything.
You said you're not good with kids?
No, not really.
Well, get good.
I will try. I give you my word.
So I should have done this mission beforehand, got the key from him, and then when we're in the museum, we can use the key. I think I can go back to the museum. I'll go there back in my own time. But that's unfortunate that we didn't get it all in one go like that. Let's go here. Talk to Tabit. So I should go here as well. The feed over there. I should go to my feed first. Oh god, I'm stuck. Why can't I just jump up? Please, thank you. You can also give in our relief pack things. Get over onto this side. I think. How does one get inside this again? Oh, right here. Little spike over here in the back. Thank you. 30,000. It's like 10,000 for each one, which is nice. Fastest way to level up your base level.
Did you hear that loud music? Someone turned it up on purpose. I wonder why. That guy must have a death wish.
Loud music, you said. Ah, Lord. I always forget to do those. A lot of times when I complete quests, I forgot to click on the guys again to get my reward. Because there's usually two rewards to give you the XP, obviously, and like money and shit. But then there's sometimes a second reward. Oh, find the reward over here. It's already on the map. Nice. I think there's another trophy around here somewhere. On one of these other safe zones that I forgot to collect. Oh, sorry. Let's head towards... Where am I on the map? I'm closer to this one. Go backwards for that one. Level. Almost did not make that jump. Door? No, really? Ah.
Yes, what is it?
Are you Mr. Thabit Erdl, the town clerk?
That was my title. However, all city authority has been dissolved by the GRE and the federal government. My title does not exist anymore, and therefore I am no longer required or allowed to provide any services to you or anyone else. In conclusion, goodbye.
Not so fast, Mr. Erdl. The dissolution order requires all local officials to be at the service of the GRE and the provisional authority as needed.
Are you with the GRE?
I'm looking for information about a large supply cache hidden somewhere in the city.
Ah, you mean the bunker? Well, if you wish to take possession of it, you'll have to lodge a 201 needs of agency form, JP 401 details of operation form, also a 606 compulsion of special authority form, oh, and a 302B declaration of emergency functions form. That last one has a 3-day turnaround in the best of circumstances, which these are certainly not.
I need it now.
Then I suggest you employ the traditional method of accelerating the government process.
Which is what?
Bribery, of course.
You want me to bribe you?
I need the official seal of the mayor embossing stamp. The mayor was last seen at the hotel. Find his room, and you should find the seal.
Hey, a new quarantine zone. I haven't done any of these quarantine zones yet. First play I collected in a while. Inside the hotel. Also, there's at the wall. Ooh. move just like so little that you think their body get up. But they never do. That. Was a volatile. The big baddies. I got it. Nice. Want me to go down there? Oh, it's a hole right here. I didn't notice it. So much shit around here. This is the most disgusting room I've ever seen. I thought they wanted me to go down here. Can I force this open? Gave the seal back to Thabit.
Wonderful. I promise to abuse this seal to the fullest extent of my corruption, which is considerable.
Tell me about the supply cache.
It was a necessary precaution. Old Town supports a very wealthy class of citizens. They knew the slum districts would exhaust their meager supplies, and that the wretched poor would then invade us, like a wave of locusts.
So you locked it up?
The bunker is under the town hall. I can monitor your progress on the city services band. Radio me if you need some paperwork from the office of the mayor. I'll be generating reams of it.
Okay. We'll go to City Hall.